I'm going to show you how to calculate the average of time. The time is actually written in English as opposed to scientific logo. So here we have the time that it takes the test subjects to complete a certain task. And we have the number of minutes and the number of seconds. Now, there's a function called time value that should work. So you click on time value, and you click on this cell, and you close the bracket, and the result is a value error. And that's because it's looking for a date that you're doing it, so it's trying to give you the time of day that it's going to be. So we're not going to do that. What we're going to certainly do, first of all, is I'm going to separate the minutes from the seconds. So I'm going to go equals left and opening bracket. Then I'm going to select this cell, and I want the first two digits. And so then I'm going to press enter, and now I'm going to click on this and double click to get it to complete the rest of them. Okay. So now I'm going to try to get the seconds out of here. So I'm going to go equals mid, and I'm going to select this cell. And it took me a while to figure out what the mid is. I had to count literally. So it's 16. And the number of characters I want is 2. And so we're going to close that and press enter. And so we have 24 seconds, and then we double click to get there. Now, there's a function called time. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go up, and I'm going to select time. And so we don't have any hours, so I'm going to go immediately to the minutes, and I'm going to select the 11. And then I'm going to go to the seconds, and I'm going to select the 24, and I'm going to go OK. Now, I don't want it in that format. I want it in the minutes and seconds. So I'm going to right click on this, and I'm going to select Format Cells. And I would like it to be minutes and seconds. So I'm going to select minutes and seconds here. Okay, so now to finish this, I'm going to double click on our fill handle to bring it down. And so here we have our 11 hours and 24, 11 minutes and 24 seconds. So to create an average, it's very, very easy. You go to the cell below it, you go next to your automatic sum function, and you select average. And it's suggested the right numbers, and we say that sounds fine. And you see the average time to complete this task was 33 minutes and 14 seconds. And so, just to be scientific, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a graph in here. So we'll go insert, and we will go recommended charts, and it doesn't really like to recommend anything, so I'm going to go with this one and say okay. So I'm going to change the chart time to time spent. And there you go, the problem is solved. So that's how you calculate the average when the time is written in English. Please subscribe.